Mostly I like to use red. They say red belongs to the side of the heart because it makes you humble. Whenever you put on paint, it's like showing the spirits that you're ready for anything, that your heart is good, that you're going to fight for your family or whatever you believe in. So this is what we use to symbolize in paint, that you're a warrior, and that's what warrior means, to be ready for anything and to fight for what you believe in.